animals evolve, all sports evolve. And this is the next step in the evolution of fishing. Fishing with a wetsuit. You're eliminating all other barriers. It's just you and nature. You're quite literally submersing yourself. Are we great people? I don't know. Who's to say? Everybody's got greatness in them, but I think we are.
Oh, these extreme athletes have got huge balls. Like, oh, that guy must have huge balls. He's a backflip over a 70-foot canyon. But you know what? It takes big balls to do that stuff. But with wetsuit fishing, it's really breaking the boundaries because you can jump in, you got huge balls, but you come out and they're tiny.
When you're not lugging a boat around, bumping into rocks, casting a big shadow, then you really have an advantage. You can stealthily float down a river disguised as a log or a branch. You can disguise yourself as various wildlife, like a bird. We can't keep them off. This technique is so effective. It's eliminated the need for spotting. Why would you climb way up on a hill and peer over a bank when you can just drift right through the rug? Exactly what's in there with some really sort of well thought out hand gestures and secret hand signals, then you let the guy know that you're spotting for exactly what is in the pool, exactly what they need to do, and exactly how they need to do it. Out there in your wetsuit with your fishing rod, and it's just you and your wetsuit and your fishing rod, there's this unmistakable connection to the frigid waters.
I'm so close to nature right now. I feel so connected. This is awesome. Woo!
Like any sport, there's the pioneers and then there's the next generation that will perfect it. I'm excited to see where it goes from here.